Okay, I'm here with the new Lexus IS. Let's take a closer look. The exterior design immediately draws attention, but there's function to the form as well. The accent lines across the front end provide a distinct appearance, and they also highlight the low center of gravity design of the new IS. Look at the front end, and you'll notice the hood is lower, which also accents the wider wheel well arches to accommodate the larger wheels. The headlamps have a slimmer design that blends in nicely with the low profile hood. This F-Sport grille looks sharp, but it also has these functional air inlets to assist brake cooling. Along the sides, the sleek lines of the rocker panels flow all the way up through the rear wheel arch. Now the C-pillar here is reinforced for enhanced rigidity to assist with driving dynamics, but you'll also notice the roofline tapers downward sharply into this rear deck. The side profile silhouette evokes a coupe-like appearance. And how about the rear of this vehicle? The deck lid is crisp and it sets the tone for the dramatic blade-style taillight that is accented by L-shaped designs at each end. One of the coolest parts is how the blade design has a ridge to it. Underneath those good looks, though, are rigidity enhancements, which ultimately create a stiffer structure so that the IS can accommodate increased performance demands. Engineers look to reduce unsprung weight, so that means lighter coil springs, the use of aluminum A-arms, and lighter stabilizer bars. New swing valve shock absorbers feature ultra-low velocity valves in their pistons to manage oil flow in response to even the smallest road bumps. The new shocks provide consistent ride quality on all types of roads. F-Sport models feature a host of cool features that enhance the sporty soul of the IS. Things like the signature F-Sport grille, rear spoiler, and more. There are a few features that are my favorite though, like the stylish and throaty exhaust and diffuser. And you can't deny how great these new 19-inch F-Sport wheels look either. And how about this new circuit red interior color that's unique to F-Sport models? I love it. Inside are some great new tech upgrades like this 10.3-inch touchscreen that's closer to the driver and features Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, and Alexa compatibility. When equipped with the new available Mark Levinson sound system, there are 17 speakers and a whopping 1,800 watts. That's nearly 1,000 more watts than the previous model. My favorite upgrade for F-Sport models has to be the dynamic handling package. This adds the adaptive variable suspension system, which has been fine-tuned to complement the changes on the new IS. Rear-wheel drive versions will also get a torsion limited slip differential that will help provide additional traction when you need it most. Let's talk about drive modes. The addition of Sport S Plus enhances performance by advancing the engine and transmission mapping, and it also adjusts the EPS steering assist and damping force for sportier handling. The new IS is the first Lexus to receive the newest LSS Plus safety system, offering a host of safety features designed to help make the road safer. Now for 2021, the IS will be offered in rear-wheel drive and all-wheel drive options. Plus, there are three different engine options available, highlighted by the 311 horsepower, 3.5-liter V6 on F-Sport models. The new IS, it's just loaded with new performance upgrades that make this sports sedan tough to beat.